I'm disappointed in the outcome, but respect the decision reached by the Supreme Court. However, just because the court found the president's law to be constitutional does not mean that it's good policy. This will not change our efforts to repeal the law and put in place free market solutions that lower costs and allows a patient-centered approach to making healthcare decisions.